What's up, everybody? It's your boy here. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm here to talk about, of course, obviously, season 7. Oh my god, season 7 is obvious already starting in 4 freaking days, boys. Okay? 5 to be exactly. Like, 5 is the, it'll be out in 5 days. But 4 days is the countdown. Like, the night before is 4 days. So, guys, do these. Obviously, we're talking about a lot of season 7 because it legitimately is 4 days away. And it's obviously going to have so many Christmas skins, Christmas themes, Christmas everything. They're basically bringing the Nogops back, for sure. The cult team leader, like this girl right here. You guys don't know what she looks like. Right here. A Christmas version of this. I already know that's been leaked in the files of Fortnite Battle Royale. And they're bringing back a Nogops, but it's a blue Nogops, I think. Nothing different but blue, I think. They're bringing back pretty much all the Gingerbread Man, the Marine Raider, which is the Gingerbread Man, is same shape, same everything, except it's a snowman, a white snowman this time. And yeah, those are the 3 leaked skins so far. It's 100% being a Christmas Battle Pass, because today's December 1st, tomorrow's December 2nd already. It starts, like, the release date, like, it's actually already out. That's December 6th. December 4th is Monday. No, Tuesday. And then the 5th would be Wednesday, which is Wednesday night is the countdown. And then Thursday is the day. So we're going to hop into a game here. So, yeah, we're just going to be talking about season 7, and there's like an ice cloud coming to Fortnite, I guess, like a ways to go, you know what I'm saying, boy. I still don't have the freaking hunting party skin. Hopefully I can get that in time, in a couple days, hopefully, but if I can't, I can't, but I really want it because it's going to be rare. You never can get it again, which I'm going to be pissed about if I don't get it, but oh well, you know, because season 7 will be here by then, but I'm pretty sure I'll get it because I've already locked a lot of challenges that I haven't yet, to be honest. And yeah, stay tuned because legitimately Wednesday night, I'm like 150,000% gonna be live streaming for the countdown of season 7. There's no way I won't be. The only way I wouldn't be is if I was somewhere, which I'm not gonna be. And yeah, that's basically it. What the freak is this? Oh, I'm so stupid. That's the corrupted areas. Okay, so yeah, and I thought we didn't have that anymore. I did. I'm so sorry. I'm so stupid. Okay, so anyways, guys, I'm really excited because in a couple days, season 7 is obviously starting. Gosh, I said season 7 starting like 1,000 times. Sorry about that. But, yeah, guys, so I'm going to turn up the sound. This sound just so you guys can hear good gameplay. And, yeah, there we go. See you guys in my next video. Hope you enjoy the gameplay.